That you cook a one pot, which basically either comprises of chicken, mutton, or beef. And what we do is we combine it with rice to make it an extremely nutritious and fulfilling meal. Mm-hmm. One of these dags, what we call it, is usually a big poiki, will feed up to 120 people. Now, what some people do is they come with a pot. So we fill up a pot which lasts a family for about 2 days. They keep it with them, they take it out, we don't have a problem with it. That's basically what you need to finish product is going to look like. This one's going to brew on for about another 20 minutes, 30 minutes, and we're going to leave it to cook. And the main idea is actually to get the food to the people. Is to get it.